and where I am at. Yes. Okay. The Eiffel Tower. Guess who made the Eiffel Tower? Gustav Eiffel. Eiffel is his last name. Say Gustav Eiffel. Guess when the Eiffel Tower was started. In 1887. And when it was 2 years later, the Eiffel Tower was done in 1889. What country was it in? It starts with F. Okay, you already know it. Everyone in the whole world knows it. France. Eiffel Tower, look at it. Very good! Look, look! You see how big it is?